the objective of this meeting was to see if payments which are due to services rendered or goods supplied or any other work done for the agencies and the PSUs are being held back, with an intention that we have to clear them all by October 15th. So that is one. Second, also to get a clear picture of their capex, the timeline, the quantums, and also the milestones for the next four quarters. So if these two were the larger issue, derived also from what we had heard yesterday and the little apprehensions that we had in honoring that announcement that we've made about 75% of the arbitration amount to be given, if there were any hitches that we wanted to know. Yesterday also the narrative ran through the meeting, and today too we've asked specific questions. I've asked all of them to undertake a drive where they would go approach the parties for whom the payments are pending, talk to them, get the due papers and clear the payments. A drive will be done between now and say the first week of October, so that all kinds of requirements are met and payments are done before 15th of October.